Hello friends, in this quick tutorial I'm gonna show you how to convert PDF to PSD in Photoshop. Go to file option and choose open. Then open your PDF file in Photoshop. Here we see three options: paste, image and 3D. We check paste, then OK. And we chose crop tool from the toolbar and cropping design area. After cropping design, we go to file and choose save as and choose Photoshop PSD. Now we check PDF and PSD file. If you enjoy this video, don't forget like, comment and subscribe.